one of the biggest reasons. One of the biggest reasons. First of all, about Tom. I've teaching for many, many years. But what Tom said today, it's the best thing I ever heard from my student. Thank you. And probably because I've never thought like this, but probably because just 10 minutes ago, I was having my professional problem. I needed to write something, and you know, when you're not native speaker, you are having trouble to write, to express yourself. I had no hesitation to come in the room here and say, Thomas, could you come with me? This is a young gentleman whom I never treated as a student, as a grown up, as absolutely equal to any teacher in this building. So good luck and best wishes. And for me, it was more than school. Thank you. And for to all of you.
Translation.
There is probably something in this organization coming from your advisor that makes all of us do some crazy things. Leave nice weather outside, leave your family and friends and come here. There is probably something which comes from your advisors, which all you know. And I wish you, executive board, and all of you, the most wonderful experience you can have every single day. Because I truly believe there is something very special when you reach out for other people. And thank you for letting me be part of it. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Can I have a translation of the whole speech? Translation.
My dear friend. I don't know you. Do I hear a question? I'd just like to say thank you to Zimbabweland. I can't even see, I love you so much.